The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from the Caribbean, Sexy Girl. From Kentucky, the People's Champ.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Good, solid wrestling maneuver.
One good thing about being at this commentary table is you get to see these matches up close and personal.
You didn't watch much from the locker room?
There's no time. You're too busy either mentally preparing before a match or breaking down what happened during the match.
Not a lot of mercy being shown in the ring, Taz.
Just a perfect head scissor.
What a beautiful diving crossbody. What physicality, what strength! This match just goes to show you never know what to expect in the world of sports entertainment.
Especially when the fans tune into ECW, we have the extreme style where anything can turn into pandemonium in a hop.
It's not the safest working environment, but it's definitely the most exciting.
Let me explain something to you there. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Goes around the arena.
Look at the elevation. What an incredible drop kick.
Oh, the elbow connection. Talk about it. Insult to injury, or injury to insult, whatever it's called.
I don't see this match going on much longer now. What a kick that was.
I love it. Slapping the snot right out of him.
What a fierce kick. Often the deciding factor in a match.
Well, to me, it's whether or not the ref's hand slapped the mat a third time on that pinfall.
Very funny, partner. What comedy club will you be performing at after the show? Should be on radio.
Wherever you are, sucking the life out. Here we go.
This is a painful submission hold and used to great effect here. Ah. modern-day gladiators are doing battle in front of throngs of bloodthirsty spectators.
And that's a stiff kick.
One!
That's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
About it, insult to injury, or injury to insult, whatever it's called.
Five.
There's a fundamental move.
Six.
The kick connects.
I love it, slapping the snot right out of him.
Brought their signage to the arena, huh? What's your favorite sign?
I'm always partial to
three.
Jessie's gonna kill you. I like that one myself. That used to get me amped
four.
Up, no doubt.
A swift kick five. To the opponent.
What an intense maneuver. It's a flurry of closed fist punches in the turnbuckle.
Here's your winner, the People's Champ.
And that may be it for the match, but I hope it's not the last time we see these superstars in the ring together.